I am going to show you how to get beach wave curls. I first start by sectioning my hair into different sections, and I'm using the Babyliss Pro. I have the 1.5 inch and 1.25 inch curling iron. I chose to use the 1.5 inch curling iron, and I will start by curling at the top of my hair, like kind of by the root, and then I will pull it through almost at the ends, kind of straightening it. And then after I do that, I will brush with my fingers through my hair just to get them nice and loose. And then I will continue to do that through each section. I take an inch to a half inch section, and I am still starting at the root and just kind of pulling it out at the ends, making it straight, and then still just brushing through with my fingers to kind of give it that messy beachy look. I am also curling away from my face. You can alternate the pattern. I just chose to do the same pattern all around. Just when you're at the front of your face, you just want to make sure you're curling away from your face so it's not kind of weird towards the front. I almost forgot. At the end, use some texturizing spray. My favorite is the Orbe Dry Texturizing Spray, and I love the Shebangabang by Evo. Then brush your fingers through at the end, and you're done.